Thank you for joining us today. I'm Rudy Stebbe, and welcome to Episode 7, Moving a File to Another Folder in Windows Skydrive, here on HelpDesk TV. There will be times when you place a file into the wrong spot on your Skydrive, and you want to move the file to another folder. You have that ability to do this directly in your Skydrive account. To simply move the file to another folder, place your cursor on top of the file you wish to move, and when the file options change underneath your cursor, simply select the Move option. The page now changes, allowing you to select which folder you wish to move the file to. After selecting the folder, this will provide you with another dialog to move the file into that folder or creating a new folder. Here, we will choose to move the file into the existing folder. Simply clicking that option will move the file into that folder and return you to a page confirming your file was moved. I hope you enjoyed today's HelpDesk TV. If you have a comment about this program, a question, or a shortcut you'd like to share with me, send us an email message to feedback@helpdesktv.ca. You can also join our Windows Live group at helpdesktv.groups.live.com, where you can ask a question, find info, and talk with me one-on-one with your computer problems. Thanks for watching.